That is amazing. I've never seen anything like that.
Such patches of open water, kept free of ice by strong currents, are given a Russian name, Polynyas.
Believe
if this Polynya stayed open all winter, the ducks would have avoided an exhausting migration.
How did you discover that he liked that?
It's a gamble and a tremendous risk.
We washed it. Not yesterday, the day before. Yeah. And he started to, you know, stand on his back feet, back legs.